Odorizzi, he's a very, very quiet, humble guy. He knows what he's doing.
I think he's the most nicest guy I met it.
Odo, steady father figure now in the clubhouse since Gibby's gone.
Dry humor. Rocco Baldelli's twin brother.
Serious, but also fun. You know, also more of a mentor.
You know, a lot like Berrios. He's very open.
Good pitcher, good guy.
He's just a really good guy and great leader.